about the insides of your electronics, like your phone, PC, and your tablet. We'll be talking about RAM and what it means. RAM is short for random access memory, and a good way to understand this is like it's a sticky note. You write stuff down on it to remember for a short period of time, then you throw it away or put it into a file cabinet. The more gigabytes of RAM, the more sticky notes you can use. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Goodbye.